Hello, and welcome to RC's Rail Fanning Productions. It is April 9th, 2022, and here we are stationed on the New York and Lake Erie Railroad in Gowan, New York. Today, the New York and Lake Erie Railroad will be putting on their Peter Cottontail excursions with FPA 2, number 6758, and FPA 4, number 6764. 6758 was built in May of 1953, while 6764 was built in September of 1958. Both served on Canadian National and VIA Rail before being brought to the New York and Lake Erie. Here we have the twin set of FPAs pulling the hook on their cars. Before we knew it, the excursions were underway. Here we have them outside of Gowanda. Thank you. The crew will now run the two FPAs around the train and put them on the other end for the return trip to Gowanda, New York. Due to an issue with the Hill Street switch, the two engines would have to flip-flop in a weird fashion in order to be able to go on the other end of the train. As veteran engineer Mr. Bob Dingman climbs in the cab of 6758, the train departs for South Dayton, New York.
Thank you. Yeah.
Damn it.
I want to thank the New York and Lake Erie Railroad for putting on today's excursions, and I also want to additionally thank them for being such a cool crew and giving us plenty of horn shows and plenty of smoke shows as well.